It is believed that Bollywood is a tough industry for outsiders to carve their niche, and star kids have it relatively easy. Kangana Ranaut is known to speak her mind fearlessly, sparked off a major debate on favoritism in the industry. During her appearance on Karan Johar's popular chat show, she called the filmmaker a flag bearer of nepotism and a movie mafia. Now, in a recent conversation with Zoom, actress Rima Sen, who mostly stuck to a girl next door image in her over two-decade Bollywood career, said that although she belongs to a film family, she had her own sets of struggle. The actress, who was born to actress Moon Moon Sen and Bharat Dev Verma and is a granddaughter of legendary actress Suchitra Sen, feels that it is obvious for people to feel that acting is in her blood. Rima also opened up about getting work because of her grandmother's name and the pressure on her to perform well because she was Suchitra's granddaughter. She said, "They think you are Suchitra Sen's granddaughter, acting must be in your blood. It is not like that. I never had any formal training. Of course, first breaks are easy and many people do not make it after their first movie. It depends on your luck and your stars." Rima agreed that for star kids, the first break is easy and said, "The first break will be easy for any star kid. After that, it is difficult and you have to sustain and carve a niche for yourself. There is a lot of competition, which is cutthroat. There is more pressure and expectation on a star kid to perform than on a newcomer." Well, Rima got her Bollywood break with Godmother in 1999 and got recognition for her films Chokar Bali, Parinita, Honeymoon Travels Private Limited, The Japanese Wife. On the work front, she was last seen in The Last Hour.